Ang ating pag-aaralan ngayon ay tungkol sa multiplication and division of integers. Tulad sa ating mga nakaraang discussion, meron din tayong integer song tungkol sa multiplication and division. Multiplying and dividing with same sign, with same sign. You will get a positive, you will get a positive all the time. All the time. Ang kanta na ito ay makakatulong sa pagmumultiply at pagdi-divide ng integers with same sign. Halimbawa, positive 5 times positive 5. Ang sagot ay positive 25. Positive 9 divided by positive 3. Ang sagot ay positive 3. Negative 10 times negative 6. Ang sagot ay positive 60. Negative 32 divided by negative 8, ang sagot ay positive 4. Paano naman kapag magkaiba ng sign? Ito naman yung kantang pwede nyong maging guide. Multiplying and dividing with different sign, with different sign. You will get a negative, you will get a negative all the time, all the time. Halimbawa, negative 6 times positive 3. Ang sagot ay negative 18. Positive 80 divided by negative 10 is equal to negative 8. Positive 11 times negative 3 is equal to negative 33. Palaging tandaan na kapag tayo ay nagde-divide ng magkaparehong sign, kahit pa ito ay parehong negative, ang palaging sagot ay positive. Negative times negative is equal to positive. Positive times positive is equal to positive. Negative divided by negative is equal to positive. Positive divided by positive is equal to positive. Kapag naman different sign o magkaibang sign, ito ay palaging negative. Negative times positive is equal to negative. Negative divided by positive is equal to negative. Maraming salamat sa inyong pakikinig at magkita-kita tayo sa susunod na math video tutorial.